Bengaluru, a chemical factory that's located at Dabbaspet in Bengaluru rural district, caught fire in the wee hours of today. In fact, Telunet Chemicals Private Limited went up in flames this morning. Materials worth lakhs, we are given to understand, have been destroyed in that massive fire that you're seeing on your television screens. Two firefighters were pressed into action. Shreeja is with us over the phone line. Shreeja, has the fire been doused? What is the latest?
Fire broke out in this particular chemical manufacturing factory. This is in Dabbaspet, off Nelamangalo Taluk is what we are given to understand. And that part, we are told at this point in time, the incident took place in morning. This is at especially Leonet Chemical Plant Private Limited. And the police officers at this point in time, more than two, three fire tenders rushed to the spot to control the fire. At this point in time, the fire has doused. However, we understand that the smoke that has been emanating from that particular site is toxic, and because of which they have also issued advisory to people living in close-by areas. Because remember, we are talking about a chemical plant factory, and thankfully we understand that this yesterday being Shivratri, and also they had declared holiday, so there were no workers in that particular spot, so no casualties have reported. All the workers who were supposed to report today been moved out of that particular area. Now, the firefighters have managed to control the flames in and around for more than 2 to 3 hours. The goods and valuables were completely gutted in the blaze, but no one was hurt. And the goods and valuables that we are talking about is worth more than 5 to 6 lakh rupees. But as far as what really caused the led to the fire is yet to be ascertained. But what we...
All right, Shreeja, many thanks for getting us the latest on that. We'll continue tracking that with you. Thanks for the moment.